this pledge and remain standing for the moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Bush Middle School. I'm Clay Campbell.
And I'm Jeremy Cofield.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today for lunch, we'll be having meat lovers stramboli with marinara sauce.
Or a macaroni and cheese entree, plus a choice of three fruits and vegetables.
Attention all 7th and 8th graders who are interested in playing tennis this year. There will be a parent meeting today at 5:30 p.m. in Miss Melanie's room, A116. Information about practices and games will be discussed at this time.
The first day of tennis tryouts will be Wednesday, December 9th for girls and Thursday, December 10th for boys from 4 to 5 p.m. You must have a current physical to try out.
And now we go to Tori Rodriguez, who is standing by with some of the members of the 7th grade boys basketball team.
Hey Bulldogs, I'm Tori Rodriguez here in front of the trophy case with
Aiden,
Keith,
to talk about basketball. So, how was y'all's first game?
It was good. We played Ed White and we won by a good amount. We had good ball movement and we played good. We made a lot of our shots.
Excellent. And where is your guys' next game and who are you guys playing?
Well, we play Tejeda at Tejeda on Thursday.
Cool. And lastly, Bulldogs, what are you guys doing to prepare?
We're practicing a lot of our plays to make sure we run them right, and we're practicing our layups and free throws so we don't mess up if it's close.
Well, Bulldogs, make sure to wish them luck whenever you see them in the hallways. I'm Tori Rodriguez, back to y'all in the studio.
Thanks, Tori, and come out and support your Bulldogs as they try to tame the Timberwolves.
The next art club meeting will be held on Monday, December 7th from 3:45 to 4:30 p.m. in the art room.
All 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students are welcome to come. You do not have to be in art to attend. Hope to see you there.
And now we go to Tori and Maddie, who have an important announcement about Toys for Tots.
Hey Bulldogs, just a reminder that the Toys for Tots drive is still going on now through December 4th, and you can bring new unwrapped toys to your first period teacher to enter in contests and bring holiday joy to those in need.
You can donate by dropping the toys in this bin, or the bins around school, or give it to your first period teacher.
Thanks, guys, and try to bring an unwrapped toy to donate and help someone less fortunate to have a happier holiday.
Well, Bush Middle School, these have been your morning announcements.
I'm Clay Kimball.
And I'm Jeremy Cofield.
And have a Deep Voice Thursday.
Deep Voice Thursday.